After World War II, the United States quickly slipped back into a false sense of security. But this stance left unsolved the problems of the hostility between the world's free nations and those under communist rulers. Then in 1950, the Cold War turned hot. Soon after, the nuclear age dawned. On the brink of Armageddon, one man chose to lead the free world by waging peace.
Sunday night at 8 on PBA 30.